Yep, helped my brother work on the car today. And we changed the alternator and we checked out the misfire. Turns out that there was an intermittent connection on one of the fuel injectors going into the engine. And we fixed that and we changed the alternator and tightened the fan belt. Now all we gotta worry about is the timing belt and the muffler that's off. But so far so good, it's holding steady. You know what I mean? I'm gonna test the battery now with hand tech and let's see what we get. Hand tech powered on. Is it coming on? There we go. And we're at 14.18. So alternator is holding the power. And we're putting hand tech away, we out.